Well, Christmas is less than 5 days away. As you see from the countdown here, and time is running out to get those last minute gifts. If you don't have anything yet or don't have room in the budget, Alicia has some great advice from a local organization expert.
There are so many great clutter-free gifts that people can give throughout the holiday season. You can give experiences over things. You can give edible gifts. You can even give a bunch of free gifts.
That's Michelle Vig. She is the chief organizing officer at Neat Little Nest, a professional organization company right here in the Twin Cities.
For the chef in your life, you can get oils and vinegars.
She specializes in helping people have a clutter-free Christmas.
I love gift swaps. Gift swaps is a great way for people to give $0 gifts and to keep the clutter down in their home. Because as you bring one in, you're going to be giving one away. And there's a lot of different ways you can do gift swaps. It can be as simple as your kids picking toys that are gently used or sometimes not even used at all and wrapping it up.
Michelle says it's never too early to start teaching your kids how to declutter.
Some parents feel like it might be okay for them to take something and throw it away that was the child's or donate it without them knowing. Doing that when they're really young actually leads to some of that anxiety when they get older, not being able to trust that the things that they have decided to keep or have decided to let go is their choice.
As parents likely know, it's not easy for kids to get rid of old toys, which is why Michelle says to remember these two things. One, go through the decluttering process together. And two, make sure your child knows where their old toys are going.
Anytime new stuff is coming in, it's a really good time to edit the old stuff that's in the home. Whether it's their birthday or it's a holiday, anytime new is gonna come in, think about getting rid of the old before you bring that new stuff in.
It's reminding me of the end of Toy Story. Spoiler alert, when Andy gave all his toys to...
I haven't watched it yet.
Oh, shoot, sorry.
I think it's like a 30-year-old movie or something like that. I do like that idea, though, of like getting together with your child and mm-hmm. like talking it out. Be like, okay, which ones do you want to save?
Right.
Which ones would you like to go to a better place?
Yeah, and have the legacy of that toy live on for another family. Another kid will get as much enjoyment out of it as you did.
Life lessons, yes. Right? That's what it's all about.